Alright guys, it's time. It's time to finally beat this game once and for all. Alright guys, let's just get to the boss and then we should be good. As you guys saw last video, this is the prize we've got. And now, it's time for the boss. And there we go. And the background suddenly changed with no transition. But here we are, the final boss, the Deathegg Robot. Well, let's finish him. So what do we gotta do? Oh, just like the Speed Jungle boss. Oh, that is the problem. So we can't say we can do this, so. And then we gotta do something with that. Or else we are hitting him, but we don't know. Oh, we gotta do something like this. Oh, then we hit him? I think it's impossible to. Yeah, see? It's a force field. So we don't know how to do this unless we know how to. Oh gosh. Oh, so that is the problem. Why are there still sound effects if I'm dead? Okay, just realize the thing to hold the circle, the little thing, is actually a 360. Which means we gotta go, if we keep going, right? We're gonna go around the boss. So I think we gotta hit the blue things right at the back of him. And now I see. Hey, come and get me, dude. Oh gosh. Go. Yeah, there we go. Okay, what's the next stage? Oh, it's this. Okay. Perfect. Now we're just gonna go around. Alright, we gotta do it one more time. There we go. Okay, how many times do we need to hit him? I don't know, he's very mad. Oh. What? I completely forgot he did that. Okay. There we go. Okay, now we gotta run. Gotta run. He's gonna do the thing. Oh my god! It's the end of the path! We can't go back. We can't go back. Okay, now we have to. But there's no way. Okay. So that's his pattern. We now know his pattern. We just gotta keep going doing this. And then we just gotta run. And then we just gotta avoid the little light bulbs. Oh, and this. But that's really tricky. Okay, this is hard, especially if you're like this. Okay, nice. I think it's only like 6 hits or 7 hits like the normal. Okay, time to run. Wait, what? Okay, so if it's low on time, then that means like, oh. Okay. Oh my god. Also, fun times, you can actually skip this one. So, yeah, it's gonna save us more time. But hey, good news is, we now know his patterns. Now, let's finish him. Here we go. Bruh. Alright, wait for it. And boom. There we go. Okay. At least it tells you, like, when it blinks, that means that's when we move. Yeah, wait until you go to the back to hit him and his belly. Or something like that. Oh, gosh. Hey, you! Come and get me, dude! What's the matter? You scary man? I don't think so! Okay. Boom! Jump over it! Okay? Hop over. Oh, jeez. Okay, we're good. We're good? Yeah, see, it's rebuilding. Okay, it makes sense now. We know the pattern. We now want to know what to do. All ready to go. Now, we just gotta find ourselves the right time to beat this. Once and for all. So if you hit 0 on the 9, so that's a timer limit. Okay, jump. There we go. Yeah, so you gotta hit it in the back. Even if you do it on the sides, you have to hit it on the back. Alright, we're gonna do it right here. Okay, time to run. Yeah, he's getting mad. He's getting real mad. Okay, we just gotta run. Okay, we get the pattern now. Alright, time to beat this once. Not like that though. 4, 3, 2, 1, 10, 0. And it doesn't go any further than that. Oh, jeez. Okay. I see what we're doing now. It's not even shooting towards me. Okay. Dude, it's not going there. It's not, okay. Oh, great. We gotta run. Oh no. That's not a good sign. Oh, jeez. It won't let me move! Which means we have to start all over again, but it doesn't matter because we didn't even hit on like a third time or something. Guys, this is intense. Oh gosh. So we gotta go this way and then go back. That's how we hit him. Yeah, I get it now. Alright, but he has like probably like, I don't know, 3 more hits or 4. Alright guys, have faith in me, because I have faith. Jump! Okay, because last time I couldn't move. I think that's why, I had to jump. Okay, now we know how to do this. Now we're going to do this pattern multiple times. No. Okay, now go back. Oh, jeez. Great. Go. Okay, jump. There we go. Oh no. Go! Oh gosh. I wasn't collecting that ring for some reason. Oh, okay. Okay, now back to the game. Super mad. Okay, 4 rings. Go. Yes, this is how we do it. Okay, I think we got him 7 times. I think that's it. Oh, jeez. We were in there, but we didn't make it in time because we hit the hitbox. Wrong way. Ugh. Come on. This is your fault, game. Go. Okay. Now we just gotta go around. Not like that though. Come on! Look at that. Now I missed it. Oh my god! Off camera. There. We did it! Let's go! We did it! We did the final boss! Yeah! Dr. Eggman, we defeated Dr. Eggman, True Supreme! Fatality. Dr. Eggman must be very mad right now, or Robotnik. But wait, it doesn't seem like it's it just yet. Because now we're reversing time again! Great! Now what? Are we doing this boss again? Oh, wait, that's not. What is that? What is that? That's not it? Dude, okay, how do you do this? How do you do this? Okay, apparently we gotta use our power-ups for this one. We can slow, I don't wanna slow down time. I wanna use bullet. Not that. This. Like that. And then we just do it, okay? And we're also going to try to evade these two. Oh no, we have no rings. And we died. Nice! And guess what? Another episode!